moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing as the riders concentrating before the start of the race. The riders are all on the starting grid. Just a few moments to go, and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race. going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. While he was hoping for a win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this caliber. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.